Good morning, kids. How are you all? What are you doing on your homes? I hope you all are fine and good at your homes with your parents. So, myself, Harshita, and today we will teach about crafting. I will teach you how to make a peacock with the help of a simple rectangle-shaped paper of any color which you want. So, let's get started. So, firstly, we take a rectangle sheet like this. Now fold it in rectangle shape. Now open it and make two small triangles on the upper side of the sheet like this. Now make again small triangles for both sides, but bigger than the first one. Like this. Now turn it back and fold it like this. Now again turn it back. We make some small equal strips with this extra sheet. Now we make the small breadth and equal strip with this extra sheet like this. Front, back, like this. So it's done. Now again turn it back and make a small triangle to the inside from the pointed corner like this. Now again turn it and fold like this. It look like this. Fold it like this. Now take the corner and join it like this. Fold it from the middle. Now pull this side like this. It becomes peacock feathers. Now we stick the peacock feathers with the help of a glue. Peacock feathers. Spread the glue and join this like this. Now pull its neck. So kids, it's done. So make it and stay home, stay safe. Bye-bye.